guys to say, and welcome back to the Junior Squad. We're the Junior Squad. Well, I just said it again for no reason. But luckily, we completed book one for chapter one through four from the past. I mean, I don't know what I'm gonna say, but yeah, let's go.
Oh, she's coming! Oh my god!
Guys, run!
Okay. I guess she's gone.
Take her on!
She's behind you! Oh my god! Whoa! Okay. I swear she's behind us. She's behind us! Oh my god! Run! Right, this wrong way, here we go.
It's open.
It's really far away. It's in Mexico.
Me too. This is end of chapter one, guys. Thank
chapter
you, guys.
One?
I mean, why do I always keep forgetting about it?
Wait.
Guys, there's this question mark that's gonna tell you guys, so yeah.
Jose, I'm passing this.
Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna.
Well, let me.
Come here! Let me!
What was that for?
I don't know!
Alright. I got the gas in the
right. Oh yeah, there it is. I found it. Oh my god. No, only one person can open the key. Who the hell is this? This up and scream?
Yeah.
No.
I don't know where the key.
I found the key.
Oh really? Okay. Wait. Let me just go to the audio to like.
What the hell is this doing?
Why?
He's like, up, down, up, down. He's like,
because the crouching.
Yes, there's guys.
Okay, I don't know what you say.
We're dancing, guys.
Dance party, yeah.
Where's Jose?
I'm right here, okay.
I found Jose's true identity!
Oh my god, bro!
I don't look like him!
Oh my god, really?
Yeah, really!
Bruh.
Oh my god. This is his dead body when you look at his picture? It kinda looks ugly.
Bruh.
I just did something.
You think so?
There isn't gonna be a jump. Never mind, let up. No, we're not in the mall.
What the movie does, like, when they're
easy
like that.
What, this Benny or something?
Oh, a candle. I found a candle. As soon as we were down,
I saw you were literally...
Get your skin, because I have a skin. I have the skin. But yeah.
I found a beautiful kid.
What? Dude, what? All right, guys, let's go. Guys, let's go, okay? So yeah, we gotta go. I have a family plan for this too.
Are you sure you gotta go?
Yeah, I guess so, yeah. I don't even know where my...
I think you gotta run!
Guys,
why you left? Why you guys...
What is this? I don't think so. She's not coming, goddammit, okay? Don't be such a baby.
Yo, I found half the statue of what? Jose. I found half of the statue of Jose. Where is it?
What did you do?
Nothing. I don't know. I feel like I have a bad foot here.
Hi, Leo.
Bro, there's nothing. Yo. I think someone was here.
Really?
Yeah, it was like one of those fans you use.
Oh wait, we're late. Oh, I am.
We're tomorrow at the place where we're going.
Oh my god, what the why?
Oh, I found a book. Okay, let me see. What is it? In a small village, there lived with two orphan sisters.
As their parents never liked
them. They lived in poverty and constantly starved themselves.
Good.
One day, Mayo the younger arrived home, overfilled with joy of Mayo Mio. Ren, the older one, became skeptical about her. She questioned Mayo, but she was never told why Mayo was so joyful. As days went by, Ren or Ren came to the final thought that Mio or Mayo must be losing what was happening. Jealousy overtook Ren, and he was satisfied her in savage I don't know about that. Ren came to realization that Mio had been secretly having money for 4 months. She became haunted with the same guilt of living through a mysterious appearance of a stepping mouse on the back of her head. Wait, what?
Nanny?
It was the mouth of Mio, who constantly wailed for food, otherwise Ren will eat. I don't know what it's saying again. Oh, here, I skipped this one back.
Is that my ratatouille friend?
What? Wait. Guys, you hear it?
Oh, wait! Oh, I think I took us here. I took us here.
Wait, really?
Yeah, because I was like going somewhere else, and then I went over here, and then this is the exact room I was here.
Really?
Oh, it's me? Yeah. Where? Rooms with time. Give me up, we'll protect you.
Okay, wait, hold on. Give me a second. Let me just go get my adaptive light pen.
Look, you were right here. Like, so when I was like going around.
Okay.
So basically, I was like, right. So I wasn't paying attention.
Wait, what
I
is
was
that?
Right
wait,
here.
I heard a sound. Where's that? Wait, what's going on? What's going on? Wait, you're the monster?
Look at that.
Oh no, I don't like it.
Oh shoot, I'm caught.
Oh, that scared me.
Wait, what?
Oh, dang! Oh!
Oh, damn! What?
Oh, dang! No!
Me laughing was safe here.
Wait. Oh, it's safe.
Okay,
this one is safe.
We're safe.
Wait, why?
Where she is?
Okay, wait, hold on.
Where she's gone?
Wait, really? Oh, really?
Yeah, she's gone.
Okay. If you lie to me, I'm gonna kill you.
No, for real, she's gone.
Okay. Alright guys.
Okay, where did you want?
Sebastian, where the hell are you?
I'm still in the room.
Still in the room?
Can we just close the door? little bit.
Oh, it's a rat.
Jesse, don't open the door!
It's a rat.
She's got
Chelsea,
brown.
Look at her mouth. Chelsea, look at her mouth.
Nice. She's gone.
Ew.
You wanna eat it?
No.
Guys.
What?
You know why she can't get in?
Wait, can you know I look what I found? It's the rat.
What? Did you kill my friend?
No.
My friend, Rat Tatuni?
Okay, guys.
Wait, we gotta pay attention. Okay, we need to stick together.
Yeah, guys, we need to stick together. Okay, come on.
She's gone.
Yeah, because where are the junior squad?
No, don't go in.
What?
She's there. Okay, now she's gone.
Yeah, okay, let's go, guys.
No, guys! I think there's an exit here.
Please, no, I don't think so.
She's coming.
How'd you know? Wait, Mark, you all think? They're not
right,
gonna beat us.
I don't know, wait. Dude, we don't know where is she, because like, he goes somewhere. I don't know. What? Why?
Yo, you keep. I'll keep her on the back. You keep.
All right. Wait.
Oh! Oh!
You're dead. Oh no, you're dead.
I was so. Bro, I ran out of energy. Bro, I literally ran out of energy.
You need to run in the way. Hey, Sebastian.
How the hell did you get me? Also, we were basically in this place. Yo, Jose! Yo, chill!
What?
You don't need for energy.
Oh no. You press there.
Yo.
What?
People.
Okay. You have to put brain in yours to get out, because you know the lady is gonna like get us so quickly.
She's basically trying.
Tell us where she is, because I don't know, because we don't like, you know.
It's because of my dumb screen. I have this glitch on my screen.
Oh wait, really? How did you laugh? How did you die?
She grabbed me!
No, she's gone.
She grabbed me when I was near the pool.
She grabbed me again.
Alright, guys, thank you, okay? Or you wanna come with me? You find Chelsea. Yeah, I'm gonna go.
She's right there.
Alright, I'll protect you. I'll protect you. If you're like that, you gotta run, okay? Wow, then I'm gonna find Chelsea.
I'm here with Sebastian.
Oh, wait, really?
She got a book. Guys, we need to find a book.
What happened?
We need to find a book.
Yeah. Open the door.
There you are, guys.
Guys, there you are. Okay.
It says we need to find a book or something.
She got a book. No, this is from the that we made. Oh no.
Okay, let's go.
Go the other way. How do I?
He's freaking coming! She's actually coming!
Nope. Guys,
opens the door. Go, Chelsea.
Guys, I think you have to collect some grass. Do it, I guess, though. Maybe. Right. Because she's here. The lady's here with the, like, you know, with the hair.
Right.
Yes. Come on, here, you possess. Yeah. Mimi!
Who's Mimi?
Ugly, disgusting.
What the what?
Oh, she's coming over here.
Oh, no, nah, she's coming. Oh, no. Okay, okay, good. Do we guys go?
No, not yet.
I don't think so, because she's like going around the place.
Yeah, because like. Okay, guys, okay, on the count of three, okay? One. Two.
Wait, which way should we go? Left or right? Left or right?
Let's go right here, okay, guys? Oh, nice.
She's coming,
okay,
she's coming!
No, I just saw her, she passed, don't worry. Okay, guys, let's go.
No! Chelsea, she's right behind you.
I hate you.
Bro,
she can get in here, but I don't know where Zap is going.
Oh, nah, I hear her, bro. Wait, she was right here?
He comes, close the door.
Everyone, close the door. Okay, guys, close the door. Okay.
So Abigail,
I know it's Abigail, but Abigail's where we were left on.
Wait, really?
Where Jose gave the shoulder map. Wait. Fishy.
What happened to my goldfish? I was looking for my goldfish. They killed my racist goldfish.
Wait, she's coming or what? She's stuck. Okay, good. She's stuck. Alright, she's stuck. Yeah, because like I don't think you can. No, like she went fast past us, but she can't open it. She cannot open the door.
Yeah, because
she cannot.
Wings.
But at least she cannot open the door because you know why.
Guys, you know why? You know why she can't, you know why she, cannot open the, you know why she can't fit through?
What?
She's thick.
Alright. Guys, should we go now? Because, you know, we gotta find Abigail.
Okay. Yeah. Abigail's where? Jose's shoulder.
This is like a maze, but horde.
Alright, guys, follow me.
Open the door.
Oh, hey, Abigail, we can. Oh, yeah, we find you.
We will literally just. Wait, guys, we read.
Okay, the rats are possessed by the well. For her to consume, you must ring a bell. Isn't that the bell that we saw?
Yeah.
Oh, we gotta do that?
Bro, do you have the rat?
Yeah, I do have the rat.
Okay, we need to find the big bell or something.
Yeah, we got to find the big bell because we passed through it.
Wait, that's right. I literally have sense. I know where she can go.
Right. Thank you.
That's why she can't go through. You see with something with the yellow string that can't glow through? That means we're safe. If you don't see with the string with it, that means we're not safe.
I mean, we don't know. Hey, we don't know because, you know,
sense. Okay, now she gone. She gone.
Okay, let's go. Okay, get the freaking out. Get the freaking out again, and let's go get the bell.
Wait, isn't this one right here?
No, that's not the bell. That's the thing it's for the, you know. For a tea, I guess.
Why do
they- Wait, coming?
Or like a secret.
Wait,
close the door.
I don't like this. You? Okay, here you
With the
pulling, the pulling lover got to, like, we gotta put it like that. I mean, I don't know what is that, but like, keep it up.
Wait, no, no.
Come on.
Are you dog water women?
Right.
Jose, don't go.
Wait.
Don't go!
Hold on a second.
What are you doing?
Okay, so we gotta be. Oh, I found it. Wait, that's the old well.
Old well?
Yeah, that's the thing.
Wait,
should we do the old well and then do the, I don't know, or like, wait.
hold on. Let's go to the bell. Let's go to the bell, okay?
Wait.
What?
Kind of like... Wait, Jose, isn't there like a torch here to find something?
I don't know. I don't think so. Okay, I'll be here there.
Jose,
I
think we're gonna find this creature.
I don't know. Who knows? Because I closed the door already. Already.
Bro, that is. What the?
Oh, I see why. Look, it's a poison rat.
So basically, we have to put it off?
Wait a minute. Wait, remember we didn't get it, how to do the brass, the bell? Yeah, because yeah. We first have to put the poison and then put the bell.
Oh,
we're dumb.
That plane's fine.
Oh my god, we're dumb.
I thought it was poison already.
I don't know, but we're dumb. Wait, really? Oh, I don't like
this. Wait, are we lost?
No, boy, help me!
Are you sure about that?
Great, now I'm gonna find again the rat.
This woman. I just realized that Chelsea is not helping us.
Sebastian, where are you?
I just like telling you.
Okay. You gotta find the red again, because I die.
I forgot to turn.
Sebastian, where are you?
I'm literally.
Where did you went? Oh, I see.
Okay. Wait.
Someone's here.
Yes, someone's here.
I know, wait, come on. I don't like it.
Ah!
Oh wait, is that her?
She was right over there.
Wait, really?
She was like right over here, you know her?
I mean, he said he's talking. Wait, hold on. Let's just find the rat, okay?
She's not gonna pull you!
Yeah, man, Moody!
Oh, I don't like this. I
distracted the creature for you.
I don't like this. Where is she?
I distracted the possessed creature. Obviously,
Wait, you there?
Abigail, this ain't no Halloween!
Where's the rat? Oh, I found the rat.
Okay, first you need to do an obstacle well.
Yeah, because we need some poison. We have to add poison.
I'm up here at the bell.
There's another rat.
Meet me over there.
There's a second rat.
I just saved the girl's life. My life.
Oh my gosh, she's a pastor.
That was being possessed when you killed.
Alright, I'm in this. No, it's
not. He died!
Okay, so I
took off. Instead of
dying. I got. So wait, hold on.
Can I grab another one? Shut up, Tomas.
When I can grab it.
Okay. You! How about you?
We just have to kind of grab the rat because we have found the weak. I found two rats. I found two rats. That was the separation room. Okay, guys, I'm gonna find
Okay, if I see, I'm gonna look for readings at the near the bell, please.
I don't mind. I can't open the door.
Rip.
Okay.
Was it there? Saw you?
Wait, you saw me?
I said that. Guys, bad news?
What?
Yeah.
As soon as I, racist, disgraceful, possessed women.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to protect me because I'm gonna go to the outside. We gotta go outside. We gotta go outside.
Let's stay over here.
We gotta go outside. Four birds. Alright, guys. Wait.
Is that not because? No, it's because.
Oh, no. Okay, alright. Okay, so not- I got the poison right. Okay, so I got the poison right, yeah.
Where's Jose?
I'm in like spawn now. Spawn. We got spawn.
He died.
Then he's racist then.
Guys, find the two rats. Find the two rats, guys. The fucking somewhere.
So yeah, yes, you see, I told you guys, it's basically like. It's basically like Slenderman,
your hair looks familiar as Slenderman.
Oh gosh, Shinabi, but look what I found.
One second, I found a rat, guys, I found a rat.
You found my other friend, Ratatouille.
What? What are you saying?
I'm Ratatouille friend.
What are you saying?
Alright, so I'm gonna have to be careful because, you know, this lady is gonna, like, snitch on me.
I just totally possessed with. Wow, someone really had to close the door on me. And forget.
Guys, someone meet me in the next day, like, I don't know why, somewhere, I don't know. It's like, where? Right next to the one that we went to, the weed one, you know, but it's close to that. Like, oh shit.
Wait. I sense.
Find me in the window right here, look up yours. Find me in the window right here.
What?
No, it's from the next door. The one is like, read it, the book.
Alright.
Here for the biscuit. Alright. Oh, I see you. Open the door. Wait, where are
we?
Sebastian? Okay, hi. Yeah, I'm right here. There's a second one. Look, guys, there's a second one.
You guys are not good. She's distracted. Wait, what? Hey, yo, what? She disappeared.
You guys are not.
Wait, Chelsea, you got the rat?
Yeah.
I got a phone call.
Again.
Jose, don't worry.
Alright.
Brad, Chelsea, got the Brad. Hopefully that possessed in racist.
You might have one or two.
I don't have one.
We're gonna open the door.
Who opened that?
I said she's gonna open this door.
She's gonna open the door.
Except for the metal
one. I'll stop for you.
Guys, I forgot to. Oh! I know how she saw us. I think it's because of our light.
Oh, hey, Jonathan. Oh, I see you.
Okay, I'm here.
I think there's no one chasing us.
Okay, I know. Okay, got the rat. And I'm
there you go. Yo! There you go.
What?
Since when that was your child?
What do you mean?
That's your child.
The rat?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, someone has to protect me.
Then who's the mother, Jose?
Guys, someone has to protect me, goddamn.
Alright, hold on one second, man.
Guys, I have a rat.
Okay.
Oh, wait! Does that mean we got all of the rats?
Yeah, because that's the complete one, that's the whole complete, that's the whole complete. Guys, okay, no, out of the way.
Yo, guys. Yo, I gotta catch my breath, bro.
Where the hell are you?
I'm here.
Oh my god, what the freak?
I just randomly teleported and you're like, oh my god.
Okay, come on, guys, come on. Okay, you have to quickly jump.
Wait, that door is closed over there. That door is closed over there. So basically, you're safe.
Hold on.
There's only one row of door.
God, please.
Oh, guys, okay, Chelsea, you gotta run, Chelsea.
Wait, I said something.
What? What do you mean you said something?
She's around here.
Oh yeah, I see you. Okay, let's go inside there. Let's go inside then. Oh wait, oh there you go.
Wait, where's Abigail?
She's outside in the, you know.
Oh, that person.
Did you put the poison, Chelsea? Chelsea.
I don't.
Okay, guys.
No, we gotta go outside. Okay, guys, run.
There's somebody. Jose!
Wait, first we gotta add the poison.
You already did that!
No, for her. Chelsea. Sebastian, behind you. Sebastian, I can't see you, you know.
Kinda died.
Oh, Chelsea, come on. Oh, she was behind you. Okay, guys. Okay, Sebastian. Okay, Chelsea, come on. Come. Chelsea. Oh, no. You guys are distracted from the lady. Okay, add this one. Use it. There. Okay, let's go. Alright, let's go. Go. Okay. Oh wait, no, actually, this is the other way. Wait, don't go because, you know.
Guys!
Oh, now she's coming.
Guys, I found out!
You found the bell?
No, I found out.
Why?
She can't find us.
Okay.
Like, when there's no door, like, no string, turn off the...
Yeah, we gotta pick the monster, but, you know.
No, she can't see the. She can't see in the dark without light.
Oh. Okay.
That's why she has these
okay,
lanterns.
Guys, come on.
Every time she sees the light.
Okay, guys. Now we gotta find the bell. We have to find the bell.
Oh, he already knows the bell.
You already know where the bell?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, yeah. Oh, guys, you gotta run, guys, you gotta run. Oh, he's coming now.
No, run.
No! Over here! Guys, come over here!
Oh my god.
Did Chelsea die?
No, she's in like other safe house.
Where we always spawn at.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's
so close. Come on.
It's what the book is.
Yeah, I know. I already know.
Thank God I have good.
Where are you?
Oh my god. You know where the big place is?
What?
You know the. Remember last time the fish thing?
Yeah.
Never mind, don't go there.
Alright.
She's there.
Alright. You die or what?
Yep.
Oh wow.
I know.
That's what you want. Okay, got it. One, two, go. Alright. So we're in a spawn that, you know.
Did she die?
No, we went there.
Oh. Wait. You know where the other side of the. You know the other side of the downstairs. You know the downstairs, right?
Yeah, we're in the spawn.
Downstairs.
Yeah, but wait.
The bell is
going
up there.
Yeah, but she's going downstairs. She's going downstairs. It's a dark.
This copper plan is working!
Yeah, but we gotta we have to
see. Look, this, you can't see in the dark.
Alright, wait, shot. Alright, wait. Okay, let's just wait till the lady pass us. Alright, ready to leave?
No.
Alright, good.
I just realized that Abigail has to talk for 2 hours.
No.
Never mind, my plan didn't work!
Oh my god.
Not your time. Hola, amigas.
What?
Hola, amigas.
Oh my god.
Jose is a woman!
What? Okay, hold on. Alright, we gotta wait till late. I don't know why. Wait, maybe the lady took me too long, though.
She was literally gone for 10 years ago.
Dude, the lady took you too long for that.
I'm gonna check because I don't have the name.
Uh-oh, wait. Wait, you look like that.
Oh, I'm good!
Oh! Huh? I am. Alright. We should go, Chucky. Let's go.
Oh.
Let's go. We should baby.
Wow.
What have you been doing?
You have been being invisible.
Wait, you still have to be still at the grand.
If you're gonna. Yo.
Alright, come on.
Jose.
Why?
The one man is the EFK. But it both
right,
means.
We only have one more lap. We only have one more lap, okay?
Sebastian, can you distract the woman to not go downstairs?
Yeah, distract the woman.
possess women?
Yeah, the woman. The woman distracts her. Go up. The trailer, here comes the project trailer. God, run.
He died.
I made it.